guys, it's Cheesy B, ONG. Welcome back to my channel, and welcome if you're new. This is my last reaction video for today, and I reacted to Megan Thee Stallion, Vilva, the official video, and this wasn't requested by anybody. I just wanted to react to this on my own because I absolutely love this rapper. She is so cool, and I love how she embraces her body and stuff in a positive way, and she helps the environment and stuff. And the coolest thing about her also, she likes to watch anime like I do. So, and I'm pretty excited about reacting to her because she has a good personality and stuff. Like, she seems like she's a good person and stuff. And I heard about her music, but this is the first time I reacted to her, to one of her songs. And so I'm pretty excited to see what this sounds like. And I'm about to play in 3, 2, 1. Check, check, check.
Let's do it.
Make this beat.
Aye. Aye. Say, nigga, I don't wanna talk. Meet me at the bank, show me what you really bout. Niggas ain't real when the shit really count. That's why I keep my little cat in they mouth. Say, bitch, I don't got a cap. Everything I talk, yeah, I really did that. If you won't beef, then my bitch gon' scratch. I'ma get the money, so I let her handle that. Woo! Free JT, ayy. Real bitches fuck with me, ayy. I don't do shit for the free, man. Y'all niggas gotta pay me, ayy. Put some respect on my team, huh. I'm the 1501 queen, ayy. Bitch, you better learn who run it, cause all this money gotta come through me, ayy. I keep it realer than real. Fuck all the critics and fuck how they feel. I'm getting money, it is what it is. They wanna know how I did what I did. Don't worry about why I do what I do, bitch, cause I ain't worried about you, bitch. Nah, I don't wanna be cool, bitch. Still hanging with the same crew, ayy. Cut a nigga off and my checks got bigger. Rich bitch shit got a broke hoe bitter. How to any bitch, I'm the hardest in the litter. If you think she bad, put her in, let me get her. Y'all praising bitches that's doing the minimum. They put that check in my hand, now I'm killing them. Don't wanna link with these bitches, ain't feeling them. I knock the shit out that bitch like an enema. Yeah, I know these bitches want the recipe for this hot shit. I told them bitches I ain't gonna let one hater stop shit. I ain't gonna let no hater stop shit. Gucci down, these niggas love the way I rock shit. I'm a real rap bitch, this ain't no pop shit. Ayy, yeah, these hoes know who to play with. Yeah. On the internet, all with the gang shit. They love to talk hot shit with a lame bitch. What? But when they come around me, they don't say shit. Okay. Your shit ain't pop, cause it ain't hot. Keep talking trash, I'ma come take your eye straight to the top. You cannot reach me, ain't fucking these niggas, I'm making them eat me. Got that big budget with no major deal. Don't wanna fly out to go eat a meal. I am not signing for less than a meal. If you don't like it, then fuck how you feel. Dreams, fuck with Kel, J, Bone, what's the deal? In the session with them bands, bring them guns over here. I keep it realer than real. Fuck all them critics and fuck how they feel. I'm getting money, it is what it is. They wanna know how I did what I did. Don't worry about why I do what I do, bitch, cause I ain't worried about you, bitch. Nah, I don't wanna be cool, bitch. Still hanging with the same crew. Ay.
Yes, I was really vibing to it. I was really feeling it. Yes. Oh my god, you guys, the video was so quick. It was totally giving me 70s vibes. You know, like from Awesome Powers, it would kind of be a dad and like Charlie's Angels. It looks so cool with the graphics and stuff. And her dancers, they was dressed like from the 70s too. I thought that was so cool. That was so dope. Like, I thought it was so cool with the animation stuff from the 70s. I thought that was pretty cool. Like, she put that in the video. Like, oh my god, I absolutely loved it so much. Oh my god, I love her. Oh my god, and she's so pretty. Oh my god, I love her so much. Like, oh my god, this was absolutely dope. It was so fire, like, so catchy. I was like, yes. Like, I see you, girl. Like, I love how she just embraces her body shape. She embraces who she is. Like, she loves herself for who she is, like, with her body shape. That's, like, That's like goals that when you could love yourself and be happy. That's what I love about her. I love how she embraces her body. And she doesn't care what people think about her. I love that shit. She is so dope. She is so real. She is not fake. She just kept it so 100. Like, yeah, she's not gonna let no haters get her down. And she's like, fuck that shit. Like, I love that. Well, okay, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back tomorrow with some brand new reaction videos for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload a video. You can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Patreon, Twitch, and Twitter at SheezaBeeOMG. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.